So here we will start solving equation. First of all, the given differential equation is using Riemann equation. We write dx over dt is equal to 1 minus t plus x minus dx. So we have dx over dt is equal to 1 plus x minus t into 1 plus x. So we have dx over dt is equal to 1 plus x into 1 minus t. So over dx over 1 plus x is equal to 1 minus t into dt. So apply integration. By applying integration, it would give us log into 1 minus x is equal to t minus t square divided by 2 plus c. So we have 1 plus x is equal to e raised power t minus t square divided by 2 plus c. So we have x is equal to e raised to power t minus t square divided by 2 plus c minus 1.